with the recent news, it's easy to get excited over space exploration. Hi, I'm Roman Loyola, and with the anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission, as well as other space news, it's easy to get caught up in the excitement. And if you have an iPhone, you can fuel your newfound interest in space exploration. Today, I'll show you three iPhone apps that you can use to learn more about astronomy. All of these apps won't cost a lot of money at the iTunes store, and they're sure to teach you a thing or two about the celestial objects around us. The first iPhone app is a free app called Planets. If you're interested in when you can spot a planet in the sky, this app can help. The app uses the iPhone's location services to tell you where in the sky a planet is located. It can also tell you the best times of visibility during the day. And you can even see where the sun is in relation to the Earth. The second iPhone app is called Pocket Universe, and it's $2.99. This app is great for learning more about the constellations as well as the location of planets. It also uses location services, and you can hold the iPhone up to match what you see in the sky. Pocket Universe also has info about the lunar phases of the moon, one-touch links to get space-related news, and more. The third iPhone app is called Space Geek, NASA News and Multimedia, and it's $1.99. It's the app to have for everything NASA-related. You can get news feeds not just from NASA, but also from space.com, Universe Today, and JPL. There's a built-in Twitter client so you can see NASA's up-to-the-minute updates. The built-in image viewer lets you see NASA pictures, and you can also watch NASA videos. Best of all, you can watch a live stream of NASA TV right on your iPhone.
There are some payload deployments taking place tomorrow, the Dragon set.
And those are just a few iPhone apps to satisfy your galactic curiosity. For more information on these apps and others like it, visit our website, or you can go to the iTunes store. I'm Roman Loyola, and thanks for watching.